The soil at the time ran deep with blood, the blood of the brave soldiers. Millions of brave soldiers of many nations who died fighting fascism, and many millions of victims of Holocaust and other crimes of Second World War. But though the ground was troubled, the new organization, our United Nations, took root and grew. It was nurtured by the flame of human rights, the burden sharing of collective security, and our common belief in human development.